The history of Zambia dates back to ancient times when the region was inhabited by various indigenous peoples. Archaeological evidence suggests that early human settlements existed in what is now Zambia as far back as the Stone Age, with evidence of stone tools and rock art found in different parts of the country. Among these early inhabitants were the Khoisan-speaking people, who left their mark in the form of rock paintings and engravings.